There was actually a building here that burnt down in 2014.
Just gonna go
have a look in what I understand would have been the woodwork or metalwork rooms.
Oh wow. Trashed. There's an old dust extractor in here. I have a feeling it's been checked way more than 2 weeks ago though. Alright, I'll just head into the main building for you guys and I'll be a bit more thorough this time. Now I just entered the canteen area. Probably some kind of storage room, I don't know. toilet for those who worked in the canteen area here, and here's all the benches and stuff like that where things were cooked and whatnot. Just gonna walk up to the top floor and work our way down from there. So we'll do all this part last. Yeah, there is an absolute shitload of glass here. There's a look out to the school grounds. Beautiful old heater. Group meeting room. This room again. Chalkboard that's actually intact. Looks like an announcement box of some sort. This is a uniform room. Shit. Bit of a difficult one to move. Anyway.
Looks like there was a fire in this room.
Yep. School desk.
Cubby one.
Green carpet. It's like a golf range.
Oh, there's a spider up there.
Room number 15A.
And for those of you who don't like spiders, just for you.